firing for Philip Dorsett, and he drops the ball!
I was just in disbelief at the moment. Obviously, it was one of the biggest pains I've ever felt.
For Philip, I've been in that moment. Where you drop a pass against Notre Dame on national TV, seeing Philip go through that kind of conjured up that moment for me. So I was just trying to share with him, just hang in there. You know, you'll get another opportunity. You're better than this, and don't let that play define you, and just keep your head up.